things for other things. Before I know feelings, how am I supposed to operate if I'm just tossed around by fate? Like on an unexpected date, a good stranger whom I talk to best, or ask me questions about myself before I decide that. He could ask me questions about myself, he might see two books, or call the waiter by his first name, or eat Oreos, but eat the cookie before the cream. But what scares me most, what scares me most, is what if when he sees me, you